We made it to Sweetwater Valley Farm. We're gonna head inside and talk to owner John Harrison about how the cheese is made.
My wife and I were getting ready to get married, and we were looking for a farm, and this farm came available. So we purchased it in 1987, and we started making the cheese then in 98, made our first vat of cheese in 98. And so we're 20 years down the road now. Well, we started out, my goal was to make good cheddars. And the reason I took a little bit of heat for doing that, but I wanted to make good cheddars because that's what people ate here. And we wanted to do cheddars properly. But right quick, we kind of got hijacked with flavor cheeses. So we started doing a number of flavor cheeses, and that's okay too. What makes us unique is that we're doing, we're all the way from farm to table.
After I'd been working here for a couple of months, I actually remember being here as a child one time as a field trip, but I didn't remember that when I started working here. So it was kind of a deja vu moment, like, I have been here, I remember this, now I remember where I've seen it. I was very young, probably like 6 or 7 when I came here, and I was just enamored with the process of making cheese. The days that we made cheese were probably my favorite. Although they were the hardest days, they required the most amount of time, they were the hottest days, they were the sweatiest days. I would leave here smelling like I hadn't showered in 6 days. But it wasn't really all about that. It was much easier to enjoy that whole process that John was talking about. I didn't get to milk the cows, but I did get to see the process from the beginning of milk before it's pasteurized to actual cheese curds. And yes, I can do that in my kitchen, but it's not nearly as exciting, and it's not on such a scale, and it's really not the same kind of product. So I just found that whole process, start to finish, its completeness is beautiful, really.
I had a great time here at the Sweetwater Valley Farm. We're gonna head over to the Ag Campus where we can try some cheese. So first we've got smoky smoked Gouda. It looks real delicious. You probably can't see it from here, but it smells really good too. So we'll give that a taste. That one might be my favorite. This is so good. I've never had Gouda before. I'm also talking with my mouth full. All right, now I'm going to try the jalapeno cheddar. I've never had any spicy cheese before. I'm a little nervous, but I think it's gonna go well if we talk like in relation to the other cheese. So, wish me luck, here we go. Oh, now I got it. I was like, it's not spicy. Now I got it. It's good though, don't get me wrong. But you definitely have to like spicy stuff, I think. Let me get some water. That is really good though. 10 out of 10 would recommend it. Even if you don't like spicy stuff, just drink some water.
That's it for All of All Cheese. Thank you guys so much for coming along with us. Check out our website for more information or the Institute of Agriculture's website.